Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah to the glory of God. People of Zion, people of God, it's me, Mrs. Edda Doris Mate. God bless you, everyone. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are. We have topic today. Our topic today is forgiveness. Love yourself as you love your neighbor. Our topic today is forgiveness. Let us go to the scripture right now. Go to Luke 6, verse 26 to 29. If you are a children of Zion, children of God, if somebody offend you, don't put that hatred for your mind. Because if you put on for your mind, it be like you take and you disturb yourself. We have to forgive and forget anything somebody do to you. Some people, if they offend them, even though you tell them, I beg, na lie, they're not going to forgive you. They'll still put on for their hearts. And if you they do that kind of thing, you'll be like, say, you they kill your mind, you they kill yourself, you they kill your spirit. So God no want time like that. If you are a children of God, you are a Christian, if somebody do you something, you have to forgive, forget. Because our Jesus, our Lord, he came to come and die for our sin. So you don't get on for mind to put any person for mind. So that is my message. This message is a small message. Forgiveness. We have to forgive. We have to forget. Any person do you something, even though he beg you, not beg you, forget. Because children of God, children of Zion, it doesn't keep anything for heart. This heart, it know if it contain anything. Don't put this something for your heart. Let your heart free. And let God come and dwell in you. Because it says, unchangeable changer. Let God come and visit you. Let God come and anoint you. Let God come and preserve you. If you hate somebody, if you don't like somebody, or you want somebody to come down, you are praying for that person, and God will not bless you. Children of God, it is not good that we pull hand for anything bad. So, my people, my friend, please, from now, may we forgive somebody. Like me, somebody do me something, I have to remove it from my mind. Because this is my mind, you know, if it contain or another anything. My good thing, where I they expect now, one, may I they keep here. So that is my message for today. God bless you all. It's me, Mrs. Edda Doris Mate, again. And go and subscribe to my YouTube channel, Mama Dubai Gold One of Italy TV. That is my YouTube. Go and subscribe. And go and hit the notification bell. Anytime I upload my video, you will be the first person to watch it. And don't forget, go to the Bible, Luke 6, verse 26 to 29. Go and read that place. You will see everything there. God bless you. Bye for now. So we will meet again next week. God bless you. I love you all.